reached on an error in the first inning. And lines this one deep in the air to right field. Going back is Mount, back towards the wall, and that ball is gone. A home run for Irvin Roper as Irvin pulls his third of the year over the right field wall. It's now a 7-1 lead for the Owls. 15th RBI of the year for Roper. The only question of that baseball was it going to be high enough?